Aramis met Praxis in prison. Yes. Each day, they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend.
Interlopers, nutless, extraneous variables.
Kill Praxis, and Aramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness.
Your kind make compelling test subjects. this is where your golden age Cal built his machines. Trivial tinkering. I will elevate it. Is it strange to see this place, Guardian? Elixni are haunted by what we have lost. But we are not forced to walk the ruins of our former life, as you are.
not permit error, so I will not fail.
Thank you.
Praxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Phylax are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax. Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body.
Aramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient, but there is wisdom in caution.
Caution? Look what caution has earned us. Our enemy exploits our weakness. Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.